Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey, and well, let's see what we got today. I think what we're going to do is we'll run the security mission here. And then we'll plan on heading back to High Sec and doing some manufacturing. And I think I want to try a level 3 this time. See how it goes. All right. Good. Doing some war crimes. Awesome. Oh yeah, probably should have checked this first. Make sure I'm not missing out on a battlefield. Don't see any. And then flipped. One of these two is probably next. Okay, so Yessa, probably the next one to go. Well, not something we're going to do anything about right now.
Warp drive active.
Wow. Angel stuff going on in the system.
Drive active. drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Drive active. Warp drive active.
All right, here we go. So taking out these haulers is the mission, but I'm thinking I should work on these guys first. Thank you. Man, this guy's tough.
Charges.
Huh. Do damage to the civilian compound, it says. Nice.
Warp drive active.
Alright, where's the timer? There we go. 2 minutes. Thank you. now. Nice. Nice. All right.
Warp drive active. Drive active. Thank you. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right. time-wise, do we want to try and... we'll go ahead and run another mission. And let's not forget to leave our loot here.
Warp drive active. Drive active. Drive active. Active.
I don't consider my fitting skills especially good, so I figure I might as well ask if anyone's got any suggestions.
drive active. Drive active.
Well, there's a lot of dudes in this one. See if we can draw them in. The last of the ones that I care about? I think it is.
Warp drive active.
It is very similar to what I'm flying right now. I just got different drones.
Warp drive active.
And T2 ammo instead of fleet ammo.
Drive active.
Less range, more damage, but less range. Well, actually, probably
active.
Less damage because using smaller guns.
Drive active. Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Alright, we'll turn this in.
You have been promoted.
Oh. Nice. That's a pretty cool symbol, though. Gotta say. Would be cool to know what this actually means. I mean, is it just like, is there any benefit? I don't know. Alright, well, we're just over an hour, so I'm going to go ahead and cut this. We'll have a part two that'll be significantly more boring, I'm sure. But anyway, until next time, have a good one.